Yo, what's up guys, this is Astronox and I'm back for another gameplay video of Blade Crafter. So what is this thing here? Some achievement? Oh no. Just back out of this. Oh, no. Leave and treasure. Alright, so the weapons, I've used all the gold, so might as well go in stage 1000 for a boss. Start where we left off. I need to figure out what's the best thing to do, like spam a bunch of have a bunch of blades, or focus on a few and upgrade them. Oh, I have energy, I have to go collect. I mean, I've not logged in and really did anything to this game since the last episode. Have recovered here, but it doesn't matter, the cooldown's so long that I wouldn't even have time to do it a second time. That's a boss, I believe. Yep. Don't know. Yeah, we can do it. Oh no, getting a bunch of blades is best because you can have the mod to get more gold from the stages. Just don't know about the cost efficiency. Field. And you tap the screen and you get more energy. Buy a new weapon. Yo, what? I had a bunch of... I had some enhancements already. What happened to them? Got ripped off. Well, let's try again from stage 21. Wait, rewarded what? Oh, that's the gold that get boosted if you get the mod on the weapon. Gold upon clearing the enemy, that's nice. Silver, well, it's not required to upgrade any weapon using silver. So let's just get one for now. Maybe there's a long time or two. Get it. Nope. Super quick. See how far we can go with that new weapon. He's always firing first because he's got more attack speed over the other ones, maybe. Might be able to get 31. Usually the boss does not require too much durability. No, we got him. Maybe we can get one kill here. Focus the other one. Whoa. That was close. Alright. Durability on this. Even took one down. Yeah, we gotta re-enhance. Big crit damage on the first one. What do you want? Let's go. The thing that was awarded might have been the gold from idle farming while the game was closed. Thank you. those crits are doing some work. Can't do it. Need to farm more. Oh, there's a room there. Oh, actually, it's just the enhance. Oh, I should probably equip this. I don't think that fourth blade's gonna do much really. Should have upgraded the stronger one. But let's check it out. I mean, it's a different one. Adds up to the durability pool. Yeah, you got maybe 50% of the power of the other one. Really, there's not that big of a difference. Weapon speed is worthless. Oh. I don't care. You want like attack and crit damage or attack gold upon clearing. Something like that. Wow, 2 gold. Damn. Alright, that's gonna be it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm Astronox. like, comment, and subscribe for more. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.